Stage. I think you had a good time. I saw your mom there, Missy. Give us the hula hands if you liked it. Let's see. There you go. She was in tears. The judges had some interesting expressions, but let's start with Luke. What'd you think?
Tristen, man, you do what your heart desires. Don't let anyone ever steer you any other way. I mean, you go out and you leave it on the stage every time. I mean, just even you're navigating the mic stand like Steven Tyler
and James. Come on, man, right?
But, you know, we forget that this is the entertainment business, too, and you know how to entertain, and you sing great. It's going to be interesting how far you go in this competition. I really do believe that.
Thank you so much.
First of all, how many people do you know in life can pull off the hero steps? Your navigation of the stage is ridiculous. You have a career in this business because of who you are.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Is there a priest or a pastor in the house? Because you are possessed. You're a freak. And I'm a freak. And he's a freak. And he's a freak. Freaky deaky.
Yeah.
But it was so authentic and so real.
Yeah.
When all the dust settles, you are a rock star right now.
Thank you so much.
Let's hear from Tristen America. You love Tristen. Show them by voting online via the app, or you can text your votes. As always, text and date rates may apply. Don't let your favorites get